Los tiene lleno de besitos, 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 con tus labios rojos y sabrositos, besitos, besitos.
Bienvenido a mirar el Quemadón TV Show, de servidora Becky Ríos. Hola amigos, muy buenas tardes, buenos días, buenas noches, en cualquier parte del mundo donde usted se encuentre en este momento. Les saluda su servidora Becky Ríos, un día más con todos ustedes, de cualquier parte del mundo donde usted esté, nos esté escuchando o nos esté mirando o nos vaya a mirar después. Muchas gracias por tomarse el tiempo y tomar el espacio con su servidora Becky Ríos y todo el equipo de trabajo como TNT Enterprises, Diva Entertainment, a Frank Tapia, Becky Ríos. Muchas gracias. Bueno, el día de hoy tengo... Wow, estoy emocionada, la verdad, soy súper emocionada, I'm super happy, estoy contenta y emocionada, porque el día de hoy tengo, estaba diciéndolo antes de entrar aquí al aire, una persona que para mí, mi respeto, o sea, have a lot of respect for that man right here next to me. One day I'm gonna go to the market, right? I'll go to the market one day, and then I'm like super surprised. I look and I see a guy tocando la batería. Y dije, oh, wow, porque no tiene sus brazos. No me fui straight to ask him, like, oh, can I take a picture with you? Or to recording, you know, people sometimes doing this thing, the things like, I'm gonna give money to that people right there, and I'm gonna put a photo or videos in Facebook. Not me. I'm not a kind of person, but I get like very, like, so excited to go and say hi to you. Welcome.
Hello.
Thank you to be here in the TV show, come on.
It's a pleasure to be here.
And then what I'm saying to the people, I'm like, I'm not going straight to you and asking to take a picture or can I get a video. And then also I'm not like straight to get a like video like Facebook to see people, because you know how to put both like arms, your hands, right? I'm happy to have you here. It's my aspiration, you know, here in TV Show Quemadón, because you want to speak right now about everything. Yesterday I said on the radio, I have you here today, and I get so many messages and inbox asking me so many questions about you, but when you can respond that questions for the people. First, what's your name?
My name is Eddie Hernandez, but I go by Eddie Spaghetti. It's my stage name. The Eddie Spaghetti Show.
Tell the people you, and because a lot of people maybe right now asking like, oh, what I can find, I want to see something about him. So tell the people right now where people can go right now and check you, and YouTube, you have videos, right?
Yeah, okay, if you want to see and hear me play, just type in YouTube, type in Eddie Spaghetti Show, and there's about 3-4 videos, and you get in touch with me. My phone number is area code 361-522-0006. And if you want me to speak to people who need inspiration or want me to play for you, I have people who take me to play places, and I'll be happy to speak. I'll be happy to tell the people what I do. You know, I want to give inspiration to a lot of people who are misfortunate. They can't do much because of the disabilities or whatever they have, you know, that's hindering them. Like me, you know, I have a handicap, you know, I'm disabled, but the things I do, I want to show other people that you can do the same if you put your mind to it. And that's what this video is all about. I just want to thank Becky for this very much.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you to be here to, you know, try to send a message to the people. Okay, prácticamente él pues está contento de estar aquí, me está dando las gracias y pues quiere mandar un mensaje a las personas que a veces están deshabilitadas y la verdad, pues no toman muy serio que las cosas están aquí en su mente, de que a veces se pueden hacer las cosas. Because I already told you guys, él toca y canta. Él también es a singer, pero también él toca la batería. How long do you have, like, with your drums doing that? Because you don't have your arms, so...
Oh, I've been playing about 40 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Been playing when the Beatles first came out. I used to practice to, I wanna hold your hand.
Y canta muy bonito. Canta una música, es en inglés, pero tipo como country. que sabes country, right? Tipo country, oh my god, you guys se enamoran de su voz, tiene una voz hermosísima, your voice is so great,
oh thank you,
I love it. Tell a little bit, I have a lot of questions that people, you know, on Facebook, but I want to ask you this first question. People asking like, you have accident, or what's, like, why you don't have both hands?
I was born like this. When I was born, they found a little bone inside of my shoulder, and they took the bone out, took skin grafted it wrapped around my little bone, and I had a little stump that I could use for many things. And I go bowling, I go fishing all by myself, I tie knots with my feet. I was in high school, I was on the varsity football team, I was a place kicker. And I go miniature golfing, I kick the ball. There's just so many things that I want to do, because when I do things, I do my part. And if you do your part, you know, you just get up and want to do it, it'll all come together. You know, just like the Bible says, he who helps himself, I will help them. And I'm just, you know, happy to say that where there's a will, there's a way. Right, Becky?
Yes. Prácticamente, pues, está diciéndoles, él hace todo. O sea, él va a pescar, él hace de todo. Él, prácticamente, él nació así. Muchas personas que no lo aceptan porque tienen un accidente y no aceptan. Él hace de todo. Es una persona que yo la quise traer al programa el día de hoy. Otra vez, I want to say thank you to you, because you accepted to come in here. Sometimes people don't want to come, you know, because people feel like, you know, maybe people bullying or some stuff like that, you know. I want to say thank you again to you to come here. Quiero decirle gracias otra vez por estar aquí, todo el equipo de trabajo, porque aceptó estar con nosotros y hablar para que les pueda dar un mensaje, kind of message to you guys. Look, a lot of people, lo que estaba diciendo, en sus casas a veces, at home, want to do nothing. Agarra la mejor manera de ir tomar, usar drogas, or even get the, sometimes kind of things in her mind, like no one quieren hacer esto. You want the parents to give some nanny and be at home, be at players, this and that. Okay, no, si tú tienes salud y tienes tus dos manos, tienes tus dos pies, hay que hacer algo. O sea, pónganse a hacer algo, porque todo está en tu mente, ¿verdad? So, sí se pueden hacer las cosas. Siempre dándole gracias a Dios, por supuesto, pero sí se pueden hacer las cosas. Nuevamente les voy a decir, él hace shows, ¿ok? Si you guys quieren contratarlo para un show, sé que ellos no van a poder mirarlo ahorita en video en vivo, pero pueden ir a Becky Ríos en YouTube. Váyanse a Becky Ríos para que miren, ahí vamos a estar poniendo el programa ya editado y todo lo que él hace. Hace unos shows maravillosos, de verdad. Hasta usa un reloj en su pie. Right? Maybe it's a watch right there. Do you have it right now?
Yeah.
Si lo trae ahorita, trae un watch. Trae un... Okay,
it's over there.
You can see it right there, yes, you can see it right there, yes. Y lo más bonito, lo más curioso, que él agarra, like, you can see the Mary here, always laugh, always laughing, always have, like, bigger smile on the face. And let me tell you something, guys. Maybe a lot of people ask me, too, like, oh, this guy has family. I don't want to tell you guys right now. When I'm back, I'm going to go to commercial, vamos a ir a comerciales, y cuando regresemos, lo vamos a contestar si tiene family or no, aquí en el Quemadón TV Show. Ya regresamos.
Hola, mi nombre es Alfredo Nájera III de Full Health Restoration, representando a la compañía Nubi Global. Quiero hacerles una cordial invitación a que prueben este nuevo maravilloso producto que tiene que ver con la ciencia del siglo XXI de las células madre adultas, el cual está regenerando y revolucionando la salud de todos de quienes los están tomando. Nuestro producto se llama Stem Forte. Te invito a que visites la página de internet al www.fullhealthrestoration.nubiglobalife.com y /SP. También por favor llámame para una consulta gratis por teléfono al 1-916-912-0224. Si gustas encontrarnos bajo Instagram, estamos bajo Full Health Restoration. También en mi Facebook puedes encontrarme bajo Forte Alfredo. Busca el perfil de Lobito Blanco para que me encuentres. Y mi correo electrónico es fullhealthrestoration@gmail.com. Y una vez más, mi número de teléfono es 1-916-912-0224. Espero escuchar de ti. Muchas gracias.
Ay, mujer, me tienes bien prendido. Con esta música de Jonas, vamos a tener que sí, por ahí. Es muy chula, dame tu amor, yo lo merezco. Ándale, linda, dame un beso, tú me fascinas. Eso es cierto, porque tú eres mi alimento. Estoy caminando. Ven a aprovechar, come on everybody, vamos a bailar. Tienes que escuchar, you know that you can. La música está linda, the John is the man. Take me by the hand, vamos a bailar, mueve la cadera.
Hola, mi nombre es Sergio Piano, quiero invitar a todo el público en general a conocer la Santa Americana, Morena, Mexican New Market. Estamos ubicados en el 21935, Highway 18 en Apodaca, California, teléfono 760-240-5029. En esta tienda tenemos todo lo necesario para su hogar, bebidas nacionales e internacionales, cereales, verduras, carnes frescas, y todo lo necesario para mantener contenta a toda su familia. Y eso no es todo, porque también tenemos una gran variedad de platillos mexicanos, tacos, burritos, tortas, camarones al gusto, birria de res. Sábado y domingo tenemos un rico menudo y una variedad más de muchas cosas. Así que están cordialmente invitados a que nos visiten al 21935 Howie Church en Apodaca, California. Y si tienen alguna pregunta, pueden hablarnos 760-240-5029, La Zacatecana, Morena, México, el Mil Market. Los esperamos, como siempre, con una gran sonrisa.
Estamos de regreso nuevamente con todos ustedes aquí en el Quemadón TV Show. Welcome you guys to the Quemadón TV Show. Wow, tienen una pregunta, right? You guys have a question? Oh, this man right here is married, had kids, blah, 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 blah. Yes, you married, right?
Yes, I'm married. I have two kids, boy and a girl, and one grandson.
Oh, wow.
He's 8 years old, and he keeps me busy when he comes up and sees me.
Wow. And then your wife, what about your wife? Like, what do you tell you every day, your wife?
Oh, what she tells me?
Yes.
Well, to have a good day and don't get in trouble.
You guys, he's never in trouble too. He's laughing the whole time. He's laughing about me with TNT. To be honest, I want to say this right now to you guys. That's what I'm saying. You know, life is so beautiful. Live your life, you guys. Not be so mad, so sad. You know. And then, okay, say again your name and your number. And I know you do shows, and you got good prices too. Or you charge a lot, or what? Tell me about the prices.
Oh, I usually, doesn't matter, whatever you want to pay me is fine. See, because what I do shows, I just charge a love offering.
Do you hear that? This is what I want to hear. A lot of people right there, a lot of singers right there, sometimes it's like, oh, I charge you for like 40 minutes, like $500, $700, $800. I like what you say.
That sounds good.
She wanna charge $800 now. No, that man right here have this bigger heart, you guys. You will leave that bigger heart. You have like beautiful heart, to be honest. And then you guys have to go and check YouTube again. Give me your YouTube channel.
Yeah, if you wanna hear and see me, just go to Eddie Spaghetti Show. That's E-D-D-I-E, Spaghetti, S-P-A-G-H-E-T-T-I. It's about 3 or 4 videos. And my phone number is on there. It's area code 361-522-0006. And I'll be glad to do a show for you. If it'll help your crowd, your church, your club, your home for boys, veterans, prisons, jails, churches, anything I could motivate. You know, that's I feel that that's why God put me here for. Because Becky, she saw me in front of Skater Brothers playing. And God's got me out there for a reason.
You didn't want to go that day, right? You
say? Well, it was kind of hot that day.
Yeah, there you go.
But you know, I just learned that, you know, you can do things if you put your mind to it. But if you just sit on the couch and just watch TV and just snack, you know, you don't want to do nothing, you don't want to get up, it ain't going to happen. I don't care who you are, what you do, or who you think you are, you got to do your part. You got to get up and do what you want to do. Just like a song that I wrote, it's called I Don't Got Time to Feel Sorry for Myself.
You can sing a little bit about that song?
Yeah.
Right now? I want to hear you.
Yeah, it goes like
that song right here. You want to sing a little bit, but for all the people right there, really have a lot of time to do stupid things, to be sitting down, to be lazy asses, get out of there and do something, you guys. That song is for the people. Look, don't have no time, even me. Can't do work. I don't have time. Okay, let me hear a little bit.
Yeah, she ain't lying either. Yeah, I wrote this song because I was talking to a friend of mine and she was telling me, well, you do a lot of things, don't you? You fish by yourself, I drive a car, bowling, I play football, I play miniature golf, and it just goes on, you know, and she told me, you don't feel sorry for yourself, do you? And before I could answer, she said, well, you don't got time to feel sorry for yourself. And then when she said that, you know, ding! And it kind of rang a bell and gave me motivation to write this song. And the song goes like this. It goes, I don't got time to feel sorry for myself. I don't got time to feel sorry for myself. Cause I just keep on trying. And you gotta keep on plugging, and I'll just be singing, and I'll keep on kicking and swinging until they open the door. Oh, I just keep busy, just too busy to be a crying loser. And I just keep busy to be a crying quitter. Yes, I'm not giving up, and my mind is all made up, cause you know where there's a will, there is a way. But you say you can't do this, and you can't do that. You say that you're always kicking back, and you moan and groan that you're hurting all so much. And you sit there feeling so sorry for yourself. Bum, bum, bum. And you complain about everything inside. Oh, you complain about the things you do that they don't come out right. And you cry the blues cause you have no shoes, until upon a street you meet a man that have no feet. And it goes back to the chorus. I don't got time to feel sorry for myself. Says, well, I just keep busy telling jokes. I just keep busy doing my own thing. And I go out to the city so pretty, just to get my kicks watching the chicks. Ah. Yeah, baby.
Oh, wow. Damn,
that's
so beautiful. That's true, though.
That's all like half minute. Halfway done.
Oh,
it's a 10 minute song.
Have a great day.
Wow, very nice. I love it. You have to go to the studio to do that. That's very nice.
Yeah, I want to get to the studio.
3 minutes, 4 minutes.
You can make like 4 minutes, yeah.
Commercial time.
Okay, so, damn, congratulations. I can like, me quedé todavía like, very good. Very, very good.
Yeah, this guy, every time I play, he hates to see me. He tells me, I hate to see you. Why? Because you make me feel bad.
I see you, and then I went straight to you, and I'm like, oh, I'm dancing. You see me dancing right there?
Yeah, she was dancing. I was gonna take off my arms and dance with her.
I love it. It's like, es que aquí lo pueden ver sentado hablando, cantando, right? Pero cuando está tocando la batería, you guys, y cantando at the same time, I'm like, oh my goodness. Y te dan ganas de bailar porque es like country music. I love it. To be honest, you guys, esa música a mí me encanta, la country. I love it. No sé por qué me encanta esa música, country. I love it. So, yeah, es una persona, pues, que buena canción, la verdad. Muy, muy good, good song. To be honest. Is this the only one you have?
No, I wrote another one.
And that's probably what?
Oh, it's called Pretty Baby.
Oh, that's for me. But when I'm back,
of course.
I'm gonna go, look at you guys, go watch right now the video. I'm gonna go to the video right now. You can get your video and come back right now to the commercial, okay? But video right now, come back.
You wanna hear the song?
There we go.
Okay,
you're ready.
Hang on. Hey, what's your name? Oh, Ezekiel, but you couldn't do this, right? My watch, what time is it?
There you go.
See my watch.
Oh, there you go.
It's showtime.
Oh.
Hey baby, won't you take a chance? Won't you let me have a chance? Let it go. Let
haciéndoles una muy cordial invitación a que conozcan nuestra maravillosa empresa, la cual tiene más de 40 años de investigación científica y tiene más de 20 años en el mercado, en la cual elaboran científicos de todo el mundo investigando acerca de cómo podemos recuperar nuestra salud. Ellos han visto una manera en la cual nosotros podemos elevar nuestros niveles de glutatión en el cuerpo Y esto es lo que ellos han investigado aquí, acerca de cómo podemos nosotros recuperar nuestra salud de una manera muy natural. Por eso ellos elaboraron estos productos muy cuidadosamente. Entonces, si quieres saber más acerca de cómo puedes recuperar tu salud con estos maravillosos productos, te invitamos a conocerlos. Y si puedes, llámame al número de teléfono 760-662-1055. 760-662-1055. ¿Quieres saber más? Pues ven a conocernos.
Hola, mi nombre es Sergio Lujera, me quiero invitar a todo el público en general a conocer la Zacatecana, Morena, Mexican Meat Market. Estamos ubicados en el 21935, Highway 18 en Apodaca, California, teléfono 760-240-5029. En esta tienda tenemos todo lo necesario para su hogar, bebidas nacionales e internacionales, cereales, verduras, carnes frescas, todo lo necesario para mantener contenta a toda su familia. Y eso no es todo, porque también tenemos una gran variedad de platillos mexicanos, tacos, burritos, tortas, camarones al gusto, birria de res. Sábado y domingo tenemos un rico menudo y una variedad más de muchas cosas. Así que están cordialmente invitados a que nos visiten al 21935 Highway 18 North Valley, California. Y si tienen alguna pregunta, pueden hablarnos 760-240-5029, la Zacatecana, Morena, México, Mil Market. Los esperamos, como siempre, con una gran sonrisa.
Te quiero tanto, quiero tenerte, ya no me aguanto. Y te he querido, ¿y desde cuándo? Y tú no sabes lo de mi llanto. Ay, mamacita, vente pa' acá, dame tu amor. Sí, de verdad, quiero tenerte en mi cama. Y ay, mamacita, vente pa' acá. Le llaman cabrón y no le perdonan, ella no le importa, la Becky controla a todo el mundo. Y yo les pregunto, ¿quién es la Becky? La sigue en el Facebook, flores tiene...
Estamos de regreso nuevamente con todos ustedes aquí en el Quemadón. Quemadón, TV show. What do you do when you fire your feet?
What?
What's the song?
Your
song, like me when I fire my fingers? I put all your tennis stuff and I...
How do I file my...
Your feet.
My toenails?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I use a file.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Look, so you use the tools.
Yeah.
You use it, right? Yes. Mm-hmm. That's what I bring this, because he uses it. People may be thinking like, oh, if you don't have no hands, what do you do? That's another question I get in my inbox.
Oh, yeah.
What do you do when you wash your teeth? What do you do when you wash... You see the washes right there. Yes. That's funny, but that's true. He didn't get a complicated life. He tried to do, he have two feet, right? And then no hand on hands, but 2 feet. What do you guys think he do?
Well, like I was telling Becky, I got 4 older brothers. And you know how you don't want your little brother hanging around. So they were going to a party, and I wanted to go, because I was supposed to meet a girl there, and she was going to feed me punch. So they left. I mean, they would dress me to go to church, to go to school, but they didn't want me going, so they didn't dress me, so I had to find a way to dress myself. So I sat there and I said, well, I have to go. So I got my pants, and I zipped it up with my toes, I buttoned it with my toes, and I wiggled on into them. And I got a shirt and put it like on a dresser drawer, I would open it and put the collar on the door corner, the drawer corner, and I picked it over my teeth and took my head in there and just wiggled it. And then I was dressed and I put my socks and shoes on by myself because I could do that really easy. Then I got a brush and I turned the shower on, wet my hair, put the brush with my shoulder on the door thing, and I shut the door and held it with my foot, and I just moved my head and combed my hair. And then I was ready. And that's the way I brush my teeth too. I put the toothpaste on the toothbrush, and I put the toothbrush on the counter, and I pick it up, and I put it on the bathroom door, and I'll hold it, and I'll go.
Wow.
You know, and that's how I brush my teeth.
And when you show on the party, what your brother say?
Yeah.
My brother says, tell me your question, you know?
I go up to my brother, looks at me and says, hey, you got my shirt on.
And what do you say? Yes. Like, he asking you maybe, like, who changed you, you know? Like.
Yeah, you made me do it. I don't want to look like slob, so I stole your shirt.
Now, tell me about that song. Okay, you guys, you see, él hace todo. Él no necesita, siempre, la cabeza, you know, your brain, control all your body. So, él usó su cerebro para decir, you know what, en la puerta voy a poner la playera y la voy a jalar con la boca y me la voy a poner. Y en la puerta también puso para poderse peinar. O sea, su mente le trabajó porque él quiere ir al party. Y a course, su brother no lo quería llevar, pero él dijo, yo no voy a mago. So, él lo que hizo fue tratar de que su mente le trabajara más rápido y tratar de ver cómo se iba a cambiar su ropa, cómo iba a ponerse la camisa, peinarse, lavarse los dientes. Y lo hizo. How long did you do that? Like,
oh, just, well, about 20 minutes to half hour.
Oh, you do it fast. That take more to do mine.
Fast? I thought that was long. No, but I take a little longer, but I get it done.
You know? No, you have to go to a party, of course.
Oh,
party.
Yeah.
Yes, of course. You don't want to go to the party over, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Of course. Tenía que irse a la fiesta, tengo que llegar cuando la fiesta ya estuviera terminado. Obvio, no. I can see your face, your brother's face. What happened? Okay, tell me something else. Like, that song that I was telling you, right?
Mm-hmm. What, the other song?
Yeah, you tell me. Like, when I went to the matches, like, you
try. Oh, a song I wrote called Pretty Baby.
Why you read that song? Why?
Oh,
you have a pretty girl?
Or? Yeah, I had a pretty girl, and she was walking down the street, and come to find out she was wearing blue jeans. Yeah, she's such a pretty baby. I see her everywhere I go, but just only in my dreams. Yeah, you're such a pretty baby. You just, you're there when I want you, but then again, you're in my dreams. So it's just it's a dream song.
But that's not true, or that's like?
Yeah, I thought she was too pretty for me, like Becky.
Hi, thank you. No, I'm like, what I think the important thing is here.
Yeah, like, right at the heart.
That's what I'm saying last time. I get in trouble right there on the social media. The town lady right there gets so mad, mm-hmm. thinking I'm talking about that weight, you know, like, I'm always trying to get motivation to people. But I'm so straight. Like, me, I'm talking, like, so straight to people. I don't like to be with, like, oh, like, Rebequita, like, Bequita, like, Franquecito. I don't like to be like that, you know?
Franquecito?
Yes. I don't like to be like too sweet, like that, like too cool, to be fake. I don't like it. I like to be straight, say
yeah,
straight.
Right, right.
I don't like that. I never like that. I'm sorry. A lot of people don't like me because I'm like that.
Mm-hmm.
But I never change. I'm like that. So,
yeah.
And I told the people like gorda, you know, that's fat, gorda, and you have to lose weight. But I don't say names. I don't say that for you, that for you, that for you. I don't say names. I only try to speak about something, right? So that person right there on the social media tried to tell me like, oh, why you say this about me, blah, blah, blah. So, what I'm saying is, the beautiful thing is what you have here, inside. This, one day, everybody gonna be old. You know, this, whatever. this? What are you having here? What are you thinking here? That these things too? Working 100%? You kill the moon.
Yeah, like a lot of people, they try to be somebody else than what they really are. And the trouble with that is...
Hi, Becky's.
If you try to be somebody else, then the real you comes out, you know, then they put you in a spot. And say, oh, now what? You know, I'm not really the person that I was trying to be, because I'm not really them. You know, just be yourself.
Exactly.
You know, people respect you for what you are. You don't want to lead people on, you know, like pretending you're Elvis when you're not, you know. Come on, right,
Becky? It's like a person right there, also on the social media again. He sent me a message, he said like, oh, you know what, do you know that person? He sent me a photo of some person right there in Hollywood. Do you know that person is rich? And I'm like, what? And then he sent me another photo to another person, he come like, oh, that one is rich too. So you know what's in my mind, like fast, I'm sending a photo of me. And I thought, you know that lady right there is rich? That's me. And he's like, you're rich? Yes, I have a like beautiful, bigger heart. Mm-hmm. I'm really rich. I have a lot of love. I'm sorry. So the guy getting like surprised, like, oh wow. Yeah. But that's true. People sometimes don't look really what you have in here. What are you thinking here? What are you having here? People sometimes only speak. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm bringing you here today to try to speak, to say stuff to people. Because maybe some person right there, like maybe be so mad at you, yeah. Or maybe somebody there super happy to have you here. You hear what are you talking, you know, like nothing is impossible. All right, nothing is impossible. You can do whatever you want. God is the only person. I will have to say thank you to God, right? But God in your mind too.
Thank God for everything. He's the one that owns everything. I thank Him for everything. He's got me here for a reason. I just see it that way. I just do what I got to do. Because He knows He has me for that reason. That's why I like to give inspiration to people. Sometimes I give inspiration to people I don't even know it. It just comes natural for what I do. I appreciate that from God. I'm here to help people. Help whoever you want me to help, I'll be here for you.
So, okay, let's go again. Vamos a ir a unas comerciales y vamos a regresar rapidito con ustedes aquí en el Quemadón TV Show con más información.
Hola, mi nombre es Alfredo Nájera III de Full Health Restoration, representando a la compañía Nubi Global. Quiero hacerles una cordial invitación a que prueben este nuevo maravilloso producto que tiene que ver con la ciencia del siglo XXI de las células madre adultas, el cual está regenerando y revolucionando la salud de todos de quienes los están tomando. Nuestro producto se llama Stem Forte. Te invito a que visites la página de internet al www.fullhealthrestoration.nubiglobalife.com y /SP. También por favor llámame para una consulta gratis por teléfono al 1-916-912-0224. Si gustas encontrarnos bajo Instagram, estamos bajo Full Health Restoration. También en mi Facebook puedes encontrarme bajo Forte Alfredo. Busca el perfil de Lobito Blanco para que me encuentres. Y mi correo electrónico es fullhealthrestoration@gmail.com. Y una vez más, mi número de teléfono es 1-916-912-0224. Espero escuchar de ti. Muchas gracias. I just want to lay here, I do. I just want to relax. I just want to lay here, I just want to relax. I don't want to think about my job. I don't want to think about what I've got. I don't want to think about what I have to do. I don't want to think about work or school. I don't want to think. When I sing my song, I give it all I got. I like to play the music. I don't want to remove the song because the music is coming along. You know, together we make it so strong. To stop the music is totally wrong. I wanna be the one on the floor. I am the one who gives you some more. I am the reason the song you adore. I am the reason you're asking for more. I wanna be the one in your life. I am the one who makes it alright. I have said many times.
amigos, soy Becky Ríos. No se espera que la policía lo pare por traer el parabrisas roto. Nosotros se lo reparamos en un 2x3, en su casa o donde usted se encuentre en ese momento. Color Yaro Glass te da el presupuesto al instante y todo el trabajo garantizado de por vida. Llama al teléfono 760-851-5050. Recuerda, 760-851-5050. Para que le den el presupuesto al instante. Tenemos 7 localidades para servirte mejor. 760-851-5050. Muchas gracias otra vez. Estamos de regreso aquí en el Quemadón TV Show de su servidora Becky Ríos. Todo el equipo de trabajo, TNT Enterprises, Diva Entertainment. Wow. I'm saying wow. That's hot in here, you guys. That's kind of hot, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
What do you feel now to be here sitting down next to me?
Well, I feel really flattered to be here, you know, to get a chance to, you know, address the public, you know, for what I can do, so, you know, I can help you guys in every way I can, you know, so I really feel gifted, and too bad I didn't bring my drums, but you can see me on YouTube. If you want me to play, just give me a call. I'll be more than happy to, because that's what I'm here for, and it's what I'm going to help you very much.
Okay, so give me again your social media, like your YouTube, your number.
Okay, yeah, if you want to see me and hear me, go to YouTube, type in Eddie Spaghetti Show, EddieSpaghetti Show, Eddie Spaghetti Show, SHOW. And you'll see me play, and if you want to contact me for any event, like your church, for your parties, receptions, anything, you can reach me at area code 361-522-0006. And if I'm not in, I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Okay, say that again, the name, the number, sorry.
Okay, yeah, my number is area code 361-522-0006.
Okay, and I want you can send a message to your wife and your kids right here right now. Send a message.
Okay, well, my wife, you know, she's so good. She's my caregiver. She's always there for me. Love her very much. We've been together almost, 45 years.
Oh, wow.
This has been a long time. And she's a keeper. And my kids, I love them very much too. They're always there for me. And my grandchild, he's 8 years old. He just loves to imitates me. Like I'll drink a cup with my teeth, pick it up and drink it. He'll do the same thing. Or if I eat a hamburger, I eat it like a puppy. And he does the same thing. And like I'll give my wife a back rub with my feet. And so does my grandson. He gives my wife, his grandma, back rub with his hand. She said one time, he says, no, give me a back rub. But he did it with his feet.
Don't say that, Eric. Right now, él quiere hacer lo mismo.
Oh, yeah.
Pero yeah, así. Pero like, tras de cámaras, it's not good. TNT Enterprises right there doing something super bad with myself. That's not good for TNT. I want to put my fans right there to go follow you.
Find me
in TNT Enterprises.com. I'm not reaching you right now. I'm not available right now. Please leave a message.
Yeah, right.
I'll never go back to you. I want to say thank you to my mother, my mom, Rosa Rios. Mi papá, la mamá y mi papá, mi mamá Rosa Ríos y mi papá Felipe Verduzco, hace mi pueblo hermoso, que siempre lo menciono. Es un pueblito bien hermoso en Buenavista, Tomatlán, Michoacán, que toda la gente de Buenavista, Tomatlán, Michoacán nos está escuchando, nos está mirando y va a mirar después. I love you guys, y arriba mi pueblo. I'm so happy, la verdad. I'm super happy. It's so hot too right now at the moment. So when you can sing that song, you want to tell me like that you write.
Okay.
The one you tell me, like, the Blue Jeans. No, que lo quiero dejar con esto. para irnos al video de él y después para despedirnos. So, quiero que me cante un poquito este día. That's how you say the lady with the blue jeans.
Oh,
yeah.
Pretty baby, yeah.
Pretty baby, I know my pretty babies. Uh-huh. Love you guys. Okay, so pretty baby. And then cuando termine, pues vamos para video y regresamos.
Okay. Yeah, I wrote this song from the experience that I had. And it's, you're such a pretty baby. Her hair is blowing in the wind. Pretty baby. I wanna see you again. I see you walking down the street. And I kinda find out you like to wear blue jeans. Every time I think of you, you're in my dreams. You're such a pretty baby, and it's only a dream.
Get back! Thank you very much, and I hope to pass the audition.
Hola, les saluda Angélica Cepeda, haciéndoles una muy cordial invitación a que conozcan nuestra maravillosa empresa, la cual tiene más de 40 años de investigación científica y tiene más de 20 años en el mercado, en la cual elaboran científicos de todo el mundo investigando acerca de cómo podemos recuperar nuestra salud. Ellos han visto una manera en la cual nosotros podemos elevar nuestros niveles de glutatión en el cuerpo. Y esto es lo que ellos han investigado aquí, acerca de cómo podemos nosotros recuperar nuestra salud de una manera muy natural. Por eso, ellos elaboraron estos productos muy cuidadosamente. Entonces, si quieres saber más acerca de cómo puedes recuperar tu salud con estos maravillosos productos, te invitamos a conocerlos. Y si puedes, llámame al número de teléfono 760-662-1055. 760-662-1055. ¿Quieres saber más? Pues ven a conocernos.
That's right. TNT is in the house, and he's gonna tell you a little story.
There is something that I can see. You wanna be just like me. Rolling in the bands and the flats that you see. And the women and the ladies looking for me. There is something that I can see. You wanna be just like me. Rolling in the bands and the flats that you see.
Quiero invitar a todo el público en general a conocer la Zacatecana Morena Mexican Meat Market. Estamos ubicados en el 21935, Highway 18 en Apodaca, California, teléfono 760-240-5029. En esta tienda tenemos todo lo necesario para su hogar, bebidas nacionales e internacionales, cereales, verduras, carnes frescas, todo lo necesario para mantener contenta a toda su familia. Y eso no es todo, porque también tenemos una gran variedad de platillos mexicanos, tacos, burritos, tortas, camarones al gusto, birria de res. Sábado y domingo tenemos un rico menudo y una variedad más de muchas cosas. Así que están cordialmente invitados a que nos visiten al 21935 Highway 18 North Valley, California. Y si tienen alguna pregunta, pueden hablarnos 760-240-5029, la Zacatecana Morena Mexican Meat Market. Los esperamos, como siempre, con una gran sonrisa.
Estamos de regreso nuevamente con todos ustedes aquí en El Quemadón TV Show. Bueno, pues ahora sí, prácticamente este programa se hizo kind of inglés-español, no sé ahí, ¿verdad? Pero bueno, I'm sorry for my English, okay, I want to say that to you, you know, here, because my English is not too perfect, but I really try to speak, like, good.
Okay.
Yeah, you understand me, right?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so, something else you want to say?
Yeah, that one time I was at a public swimming pool at a park, and I was diving off the diving board, and I used to wear a t-shirt when I go swimming because, you know, I'm kind of embarrassed, you know, for what shows on my shoulders, you know, being the way I am. And one time I went off the diving board and I went feet first and my t-shirt went over my head.
Oh my God.
And I couldn't breathe because the t-shirt was going in my mouth. And when I went to the top of the water, the last breath I had, I just screamed, "Help!" And so they told me the lifeguard threw his clipboard, threw his sunglasses, went after me, and he rescued me, and I was so embarrassed. And then I was afraid to wear a t-shirt. So I said, you know what, I'm not gonna wear a t-shirt. You know? I want to go swimming. I love that sport. I'm such a good swimmer where the swimming pool I swam was 12 feet deep. Yeah, they used to throw marbles on the bottom of the pool where the drain is. And we used to go down there and have a competition who pick up the most marbles. So I went down there, I picked them with my mouth, and I went, you know, swam up, went down, you know, then, well, I didn't win, because then you had, you know, hands full, you know, and I had fun, you know. I said, you know what, I'm gonna go swimming, I don't care, you know. And so, sure enough, you know, I went without a t-shirt, you know, people stared at me and stared at me, and people came up to me, and they says, you know what, I wanna thank you, because you do what you want to do no matter what gets in your way, like your, because they knew that I wore a t-shirt. And they told me, you don't wear a t-shirt. I was like, no, I almost drowned. Yeah, I remember, I was there.
Oh.
You know, and they said, you know, you made me feel good because you're out there not wearing a t-shirt, showing what you got. But then I go like vacation, stay at motels, and I would go swimming. And people come up to me and says, thank you for doing what you're doing. And other people wouldn't show what they got like you. He says, oh, I'm proud of you. And you give me inspiration. You know, hey, I'm handicapped, you know. No, this is them talking. You know, I'm just saying, but I don't want to go show what I have because people stare at me. And I look at you. They tell me, aren't you embarrassed? And I go, hey, I'm too busy to be embarrassed. I want to have fun. Somebody just give me a hug and kisses.
But tell me, like sometimes people are super mean, right?
Oh, yeah.
Like people coming to you sometimes say like bad things or...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, little kids would get scared, you know? But you just things that you just gotta go through. Man, I just told myself, you know, I wanna do what I wanna do. That's because I see the things that would stop me, but I want to have fun. That's what it's all about in this world, to have fun and laugh.
Yes, what I'm saying, like, you know, laugh at everything.
Yeah,
even
laughter.
You fight with the camera guy right there.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Laughter is the best thing for you.
And the best medicine. You guys sick, you guys laugh, you don't be happy. It's the best medicine.
Mm-hmm. Love, laugh, and laughter. Love life, laugh, and laughter.
Oh, I love that word. Mm-hmm. I always have in mind that word. This TV show go all the way there to el cielo, to sky. That's for Carlos. Carlos' birthday coming up Sunday. And I want to say thank you for the singers, Excelencia de Paramount, Agrupación de Música, que van a estar tocando. And I want to say thank you too for Parcelitos de Cali, que van a estar tocando este Sunday and su birthday. I'm going to tell the kind of story about Carlos, what's going on. He's walking like a kind of limping, my best friend. And then, yes, that's the reason why my kids always love people with conditions in the street. My kids have a beautiful heart. I always try to tell my kids, I remember one day, my baby, you know, like 7 years old, eight, one of my girls, my twins, my best friend walking in the front, you know, it's kind of limpy. And then my girl, everybody laughing, because everybody laughing in the family, even Carlos. Yeah, I tried to say, I mean, my dad, I'm like, don't do that, why you do that? Because he tried to copy him, like walking that same, you know?
Yeah.
And then I remember that day, I'm so mad, I'm so like, why you do that? You know, like, don't do that. And then Carlos said laughing, ha, 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 don't say nothing to my baby. It's fine, baby, come, walk like me. And I'm like, whoa, this kind of people have like nice attitude, you know, like, you don't care what people are saying, you know? So I like the kind of message you're sending right now to the people. Like, it's, you know, everybody is different. And then you're not expecting to go to swimming pool or go to the street. You respect to everybody saying like good things to you. As people, each person is different. Each person thinks completely different. And of course, sometimes people are so dumb. You know, some people, you really think that kind of people right there, they have cousins, aunties, maybe kids. You don't know what happened in the future. You keep saying bad things to people with this kind of condition, and you really know what's going on. God maybe brings one of your kids, yeah, like that. okay? And what's going on? You don't want to love your kid? Your kid coming up with this condition? Why? Because you're always laughing by people like that? No. So what's the, what my question is, what do people think somebody laughing by a child? Or say bad things? That's what I'm saying, you know, like God love everybody, but oh, God watch everything. So you please, you guys, it's a message for you guys. You guys see somebody in the street with some kind of condition. Sometimes people don't have, like, you don't completely have mouth or have break or the face crooked for some whatever reason. Please don't laugh, because you really know what's going on to that person. Try to give a like nice, big, beautiful, and big smile to that person. Make that people feel like very nice. And feel that people feel like, you know, very comfortable with herself. Don't make the people feel bad and crying, maybe. Make the people feel like good. Because look at you, you're like, to me, you're very good. To me,
well, thank you.
Like a crazy person. I don't know what people sometimes think, like, oh, you know, I want to go to that guy too. Oh, you know, have hands. Come on. This is a normal person. How about like even more beautiful heart than you guys have maybe there? Yes. So that's the reason why I bring him today here, and I'm happy to you accepting to come here on my TV show. I always do my TV show more in Spanish, but this point I want to do it in English. People understand me completely, I know TNT play, but that's a message to send me to all the people right there. So that's good, I like it. And again, do you really need somebody, a singer, and then somebody que juegue la batería? Look at him. Doing beautiful. You guys have to go on my YouTube and watch Becky Rios later. TV show will be ready later. And you guys can watch what I'm talking about. Also, your, again, give your YouTube again.
Yeah, my YouTube. If you want to hear me play and sing, you just go to Eddie Spaghetti Show. That's E-D-D-I-E. Spaghetti, S-P-A-G-H-E-T-T-I Show. S-H-O-W. And I'll be there for you. And I'll be happy to. That's what I want to do, because really, I want to do it. If you can afford me, fine. But if you can't, don't worry about it. I want to help other people. Like in my days with junior high school and high school, I girls wouldn't want to go out with me, because I heard through the grapevine that they didn't want to go out with a robot. Because when I was at school, I wore artificial arms. I wore them each side. That didn't discourage me, because I just kept on, you know, wanting to have a girlfriend. And you guys, when you get discouraged, or girls, don't get discouraged. There's always someone out for you. I mean, come on, man. You're beautiful. You got a heart. There's someone out there that loves you. Don't give up. Don't let things put you down. Because there's something there that's waiting for you. You may not know it.
Come and baby, for
us. Yeah, just go out there. It'll come before you know it.
Exactly, you're right. But sometimes, that's what I'm saying, sometimes people really make another people feel so bad for things, you know? So don't feel bad, you guys. What are you saying? Like, you know, somebody there waiting for you.
Yeah, and I just want to say, well, there's a will, there's a way, but can I rephrase that?
Muchas gracias por estar con nosotros en el Quemadón TV Show. Tu servidora, Becky Rios. Besitos.
Los tiene lleno de besitos, 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 con tus labios rojos y sabrositos.